Nothing seems to be adding up these days. No clients, no money, nothing. I used to be one of the big dogs, one of the hotshots. But now it seems I've been left in the dust, passed up by a bunch of young hotshots. Not to mention my longtime rival, Chris Hauk. We used to be on the same level, me and him. But he just kept growing, and seems I went the other way. He's always talking about how you need to adapt, need to change with the times, Facebook, video. He's even tweeting, whatever that is. I say just stick with what's worked. Only problem is, that doesn't seem to be working anymore. No one cares about a weekly letter anymore. They want to be updated, constantly. Go to Chris for that, I say. He's the one with the fancy new tricks. And maybe I should start taking notes from him. Seems folks want someone who can adapt and look forward, rather than sit in the past.
Hi, I'm Chris Hauk. I've been selling real estate for a long time. And during that time, I've never taken things for granted. I take the time to get to know each and every one of my customers, as well as their personal needs. Over the years, I've learned to adapt to market trends and technology and utilize all of the tools at my fingertips to ensure maximum visibility for each and every listing. Whether you're in the market for a new home or want to sell an existing property, give me a call or shoot me a message today.
Yeah, shoot Chris an email. Email? What the heck is that?